to change the size, I need to take the right side screw and the left side screw off to turn the shaft. This screw and the left side screw. Mm. And move this left. Now you see? You see, this is now this marking is 9. 看不太清楚. Now this is 4.
4. 这个是 7.
7. 有点不是很清楚. 然后
这个是 11.
11. And 下面一个是3吧 3.
然后又转到5了
and 5然后我现在比方说我要切我就切10吧
切10啊
就举个例子我只动两下
切10是吧
for example now I want to cut to cut 10mm 要把那个要弄下来吗
这个放下来了是吧
还是的
那现在是想一下5想两下不是10吗
你慢点慢点啊 now I move
This
one space it means 5mm. If I move two spaces, it means 10mm. 要不再换个大一点的吧 For example, now I move to 9. 嗯，你换哦 11. I move to 11. So now you see.
这是十一吗？十一。
But if I want to cut 22mm, I move two spaces.So we set sizes in this way.